Schlaf, Kindlein, schlaf. Der Vater hüt die Schaf. Die Mutter schüttelt Träumelein. Fällt herab ein Träumelein. Schlaf, Kindlein, schlaf.
Leaving already?
Yeah. Jana's already asleep and it's quite late. I would have to walk home if I missed a tram. She ate on time, but there's some soup left if you're hungry.
Yeah, thanks. Actually, would you mind staying tonight?
Is something wrong, Petra?
No, no. It's just I have to leave early tomorrow, so it would be better if you just stayed.
But
it can wait, right? The sofa makes it really comfortable. So what did you guys do today?
Some drawing. But nothing much, because Jana wasn't feeling too well.
What happened?
Nothing. She just had a cough, and I gave her some cough syrup.
Where did you get it? What cough syrup?
I talked to the doctor, and I found it in a cabinet.
And you didn't call me first?
I didn't want to bother you. And she's fine. Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Jana was, she was asking about her father today. I'm sorry. I didn't know what to tell her. I've never seen him.
Have you eaten?
Yes, and there's some...
Yes, some soup, I know.
I'm here, if you want to talk about anything. I'm worried about her.
She's doing fine.
By being away from her father? What kind of...
What kind of a mother am I?
I only mean she deserves to have a family.
She has a family.
But
you the one who ran away from her family. Do you really think you care more about my own child? How about you forgive your own mother? I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too.
What do I tell you? For her. I couldn't have raised Hannah with him. It would have been miserable.
I wish my mom was as strong as you. Hello, mama.
Słońce szło spać za gromadką klat, na niebie gwiazdy kwiczy. Już nie pracuj, mraweneczku mój, schowaj się do jehliczy. Spinka a sni, mravenec lesní, romáce vůka pradí. Nespinka sám, s maminkou je tam, ty karla má ho hladí.